Hey guys, so in this tutorial I'm going to teach you how to play Pills and Potions by Nicki Minaj. So I'm going to start by teaching you the chords, and then later on we'll also have a look at the melody. So our first chord is a C major chord. So playing a C on the left hand, and on the right hand we play C, E and G. Then we play D minor. That's a D on the left hand, and then we have D, F and A, and then we play A minor. That's A, C and E. And this is how the timings go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So as you can see, we play this A minor chord just before the third count. I'll count you through that again. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And what we do is then repeat that. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we play a G suspended chord. So we play a G with the left hand, and on the right hand we play C, D and G. And we hold on to this chord for 8 counts. So I'll go through all of that now. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now for the rest of the song, all you do is repeat these 3 chords. And that's pretty much all you need to know for the chords. The chords change a tiny bit in the bridge, but I'll go through that once I teach you how to play the melody. So now I'm going to move on to the melody. I'll be splitting it up into sections just to make them easier to learn. And we'll start from the beginning. I'm going to play it through first. Okay, we'll stop here. The right hand starts by playing E, D, E, D. Then we play G, F, E, F, E. And then we play E, E, D, C, A, D, E, C. And then all we do is repeat that. Okay, now I'm going to include the left hand. I'll put the chords on the top of the screen. Now the last chord, the G suspended chord, there's a bit of clashing, and I actually think it's a nice chord, it works well in the song, and that's how it's played in the original. But if you like, you can also play a G major chord, G, B and D instead. It's completely up to you. Okay, so we're now going to move on to the next section. I'll play it through first and then we'll take a closer look at it. Okay, so For the right hand, we start by playing 12 Gs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. F, E, C, D, E. Then back to playing 12 Gs. And then we play F, E, C. And then we just repeat all of that. So I'll play that slowly and include the left hand. And then all you would do is repeat that. Okay, now moving on to the next section. Here we go back to playing this. Okay, so we'll stop here. The right hand plays G, A, E, D, C, D, A, C. Then we play G, A, E, D, C, C, D, E. And then we repeat the first bit. And then we play A, B, C, E, D, D, A, B, C, hold on, and then D. So what I'm going to do now is combine the left hand and the right hand slowly so you can see how they work together, and I'll also have the left hand chords up at the top of the screen for you to follow along. That's all you need to know. So that is the end of my tutorial, guys. Thank you very, very much for watching. Be sure to check out my Facebook page, facebook.com/MagdaHarmonic, just for general updates, and also if you have any requests, you can post them on there. And please subscribe to my channel. I'm going to be uploading a lot more tutorials in the future. Bye!